You may have heard that our company has been accused of unethical business practices.
Is it because of the falsified product safety tests?
Is it because of the false stories planted in the media about our competitors?
Is it because of our crime family connections?
What? Are you saying those things are unethical too? This thing is just snowballing. Now, where was I? 7 years ago. During the summer. Ah, the heck with it. Senior management has decided to confront this head-on and deal with the ethics problem directly.
They're surrendering to the authorities?
One might think that, but one would be wrong. No. They're sending all employees to mandatory ethics training classes.
Including managers such as yourself, correct?
No, Ashok, that wouldn't be very managerial, would it?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but hasn't every ethics violation in this company been perpetrated by managers?
Yes, but the point is managers are far too important to waste their valuable time taking worthless classes. That's what subordinates are for.